For many brides, the most memorable part of their wedding might be walking down the aisle. For one Taiwanese woman, however, doing pull-ups in her wedding dress proved to be a dream moment. Doreen Fu, 33, has been billed as the world's strongest bride after a video of her showing off her muscles became popular online. Fu, a fitness fanatic from the city of Kaohsiung in southern Taiwan, got married in September. Footage showed Fu demonstrating pull-ups to entertain her wedding guests before her wedding banquet began. The bride displayed her super-toned body with a low-back wedding dress and full makeup. Fu, an internet engineer, told Mail Online that she got into bodybuilding about 3 years ago when she felt she was overweight. She followed a tough workout regime and a strict diet. The newlywed said she was proud to be called the strongest bride by media. Fu explained, "I think this is great. Being called strong means I have exercised well. After all, it was hard for a woman to grow muscles." Fu said she had always been a plus-size woman, and 3 years ago she decided to lose weight properly through serious training. She started from yoga before move on to weights to build muscles. She got to know her husband, who is also a bodybuilder. Around the same time, the couple would go to the gym together for dates and encourage each other to stick to their training routines, Fu said. "Working out has a special meaning for us as it helped us build our relationship. Many of our friends wanted us to have a set of exercise-themed wedding pictures. However, we did not manage to due to some obstacles, so we started thinking how to combine working out with our wedding. And I thought, why not doing pull-ups in my wedding dress?" Fu said exercising has not only improved her looks, but also built her confidence. "Furthermore, it has given her health." The newlywed added that she hoped to be a professional personal trainer in the future to help more women follow a healthy and effective way of bodybuilding.